know I'm blind. I have cataracts.
Huh?
My vision, I'm going blind. It's blurry.
All right, what's going on, folks? We got the,
Oh, my God.
No, I think it's better if we just, like, just wing it, because...
Just wing it. Like, when this shit's all in recording, I'm fucking done.
I just wing it, dog.
Not really. What's going on, folks? We got the, Forest gameplay. Myself and Nubbins giving it a try here. Saw it on Steam. Figured we'd give it a try. We'll see how it goes.
Okay. All right, we're good. Okay, I'm scared.
We haven't even done anything. You saw me pick up the book, right?
How often are you in a plane crash, huh?
Well. You get wrecked by that every time.
I'm low-key.
Jokes on Timmy because he's about to be. Oh!
The red dude for Timmy.
Where are you?
I have a black screen, so I'm assuming that.
Okay.
Okay. Wait! You're standing up next to him! Did you stop him?
You're in a cutscene, that's why.
Rip.
I'm not in a cutscene.
Ow. You're supposed to go through the cutscene for the audience, but I guess I fuck his audience. Word.
Oh, I see you on the ground fucked up, so.
Well. You wanted to be a Jamal, but you came out as a Simon. I gotta go.
Yeah, you look like, turn around.
Wow, Jamal!
Hello. Is that a Komodo dragon? Right here! Is that a Komodo dragon?
Get me out of here. Where are you seeing a Komodo dragon? I'm just confused.
In the grass over here.
Oh, it is. Wow, the stamina is absolute garbage.
Yeah, I don't know. Dang, they're fast. Hold on, are those heads on stakes? What?
They are.
This lizard's right in front of me, I'm scared, because Komodo dragons are very poisonous, so...
Why can't I move? Oh, it's you. We need to kill that thing. I just feel like... Damn it. Alright, well, that was all of my stamina for the rest of the game, so...
Bro, these are heads on stakes.
What do you want me to do about that?
Huh? First of all, open up your survival book.
Okay.
What you see?
Well, I mean, I wanted to kind of kill this Komodo dragon. I'm not going to lie to you. I felt like...
Okay, I'm gonna see what I can make in my
inventory. You know what we need to do? Hold on. We need to go back to the plane and eat the food.
Do this. Find Timmy. Oh my god, we gotta find Timmy.
Oh god, the bird scared me. Yeah, I'm gonna use my little 3-second burst. Alright, that was it.
I got a full stamina bar.
No, mine's not. I have absolutely nothing. Alright, so come in the plane, and then there's like food.
Oh, if you hit the thing... The little crate things, you can open the,
Yeah, but there's also food on the plane. And you have, like, nothing in your stomach?
Oh, yeah, my shit was, like, empty.
Like, my stomach is full now, and I'm getting my stamina bar.
There we go, my stomach's full. My health bar isn't, though. Is the red bar your health bar?
Yeah, I think so.
If you press I, I'm about to change my controls, because I hate the I for the inventory. I don't want to take my hand off the controller and the mouse for that.
Tab. See, all right, we are here.
Yes. Yeah, I mean, it's weird for right now.
Yeah, we just had to. Okay.
I got a spear.
Made it already?
Yeah, I just picked up 2 sticks. I have a spear. See. You see my spear?
Yeah. You stabbed me in the stomach with it, but.
You change weapons with 1 and 2, I guess.
All right. We have contents in our stomach. Need to. Open up this stuff here.
Yeah, we can like take you get cloth and stuff. We got mushrooms, picking those. Got cloth. I think that was a candy bar.
Pretty sure I'm picking up soy sauce. I don't really know what
soy sauce.
I don't know what that is. don't know what that is.
I picked up a rock. Let's see what I can make.
Oh, it's booze. Oh, wow. Okay, well. Okay, some food? What is this ball? I can...
Well, we gotta find Timmy. He's probably dead.
You see me throw that ball at you?
I wasn't even looking. You mad? We gotta find Timmy. Timmy already dead. Oh! Shot a ball. Wow, we can play fetch and get a dog.
Exactly.
Oh, I just got some money.
What the hell are you gonna spend money on?
Probably bribe the locals.
Oh, let's kill this lizard, yo.
We gotta find Timmy.
What the fuck is this lizard? I'm sick of it. The lizard, bro. Yes, sir.
Items needed. We need 7 sticks, 6 rocks, and 7 logs.
All right. Well, joke's on you, cause I got dinner for tonight. So. I got a lizard head too. You see this shit?
Let me see. Rip. Hey, come on, man. Oh.
This is my victory.
Pick up. Oh.
What do we need rocks for? You work on the fire, I'm gonna work on the shelter. Actually, we really don't need a shelter, we probably just use this thing right here.
This is probably what a cannibal stay. You see these nooses? This is not a good thing.
Can we take this rope, though? Yeah, we can. Take that rope. Alright, I need to get rid of it. No, there's one here. Oh my god. Well, I like how interactive the game is. Flare collected. Let's,
shelters? There we go. Yeah, temporary shelter.
Here we go.
Log cabin, we need 82 logs. How do we get logs?
Here we go. Right, do you see this behind you?
Where are you? Yeah. Oh.
And it tells you what you need to build that. So.
How do you put it there?
I went to my book, and then I clicked on it, and it says, click to place, and then, like, a hologram will show up, and then once you place it.
Okay.
Alright, but I need to get that fire going so that I can cook this lizard that I skinned. I'm gonna try and get stuff for this.
Oh, here it is.
Open your book. When it tells you everything. I think I need a hammer or something for this. Is that what I need?
Gather leaves and sticks. Oh, that's for your shelter.
Storage, custom building, utility. Structure, stick marker. Climbing rope.
Fire. Basically, I need 2 twigs.
When you take the harder of the 2 jobs and you just hurt.
I need 2 twigs and leave. How you get leave?
Stick holder, log sled, log holder, rock holder.
Okay, I need how to get leave.
How do I get leaves?
I don't know. I'm trying to chop down a tree right now.
I'm just going to chop down a tree and see what happens.
Oh, I'm chopping, though.
Shit. I wonder if it's like, I can make a wedge maybe, and then, can I do that?
Oh, I just chopped down this tree.
Oh yeah, look at this shit, dude.
Okay, I got a log here.
A terrible... It'd be a shame if this tree just absolutely fell on me. I think it's gonna fall right on top of everything.
Word. I don't know how to get leaves though, so.
Maybe, Alright, bro. I've got all the wood we need.
Oh, you just run over to leaves and get them, I guess.
Behind you. Master. Look at this.
Getting sticks right now.
Well, look, we don't need sticks.
I already chopped down a tree.
We can just use this for the rest of our careers and we'll be strong.
Oh! Oh!
What?
It's an animal down there.
I'm out of here.
He's chasing me. Oh my god, I'm scared.
Oh, wow, I see. What is that? What are they doing?
It's one over there by the...
No, it's two. Why are they coming at us? I'm out of here.
Oh my god.
What?
I'm scared. It's somebody...
First of all, where are you? Please. Oh.
Over here by the airplane. I'm so scared, bro. I heard, like, the fastest footsteps ever, and I took off.
I don't think... Should we even stay here? What is that?
I am so scared.
We need to... Get something set up before the nighttime hit.
Oh my god. You literally ran... Oh, that was so scary. You don't even like this game no more, you gotta get your money back.
Oh my god.
Okay. Hey, set up two of those little shack things, because I think we're in their camp, honestly.
Should we pick it up? I mean, look where the plane crashed, Oh god.
Bro, you don't see all these beheaded people around us? You think we want
to
stay here?
What you want me to do, Quez?
I don't know.
I guess you...
Got a whole bunch of leads.
My stomach is... Hey, well, since you've got so many leaves, can you just come over and put them onto this shelter? I need sticks. How do we get sticks?
You gotta pick them up off the ground.
Off the ground? Oh my god. Look at this. I've got a leather wrap on my arm.
I'm getting sticks. Tell me.
Where are you getting the sticks from?
Chop down these little twig things. Got like a whole bunch of them. Probably got enough to make your thing now. Need one more stick.
I got it. Alright. So this is how you save the game.
I should go ahead and save. What? I forgot how to save the game. I'm letting you.
I don't think... We can? Question mark? Oh, because it's not nighttime yet. Oh, okay. See that bar that's filling up with the moon in there? Once that fills up, I think we can hit C and save.
We need to make a bigger house. We need to just make a house.
We need a house. Okay, well, let's open our book. And, we can get this log cabin, but it requires... Let's get a small cabin. We should get a small cabin. You see what I'm holding? Is this big enough?
I don't know. Just put it down. I probably can't see it until you put it down. Oh, yeah, yeah, I see. How many logs is it?
13, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, it's 13.
One right here. Yeah. Do they have a door or something? You get in it?
Look, fam, I don't know. I would assume so. We gotta hurry up.
I have like three.
Chop down a tree.
It's about to be nine. Or you can carry more than one log. Boy, my dude's strong as shit.
Oh my.
Fucking John Henry, boy.
John Henry. Why is it taking so long? Hurry up.
Well, when you just scared.
We both. Call me Paul.
Dude, I'm telling you, I heard the fastest footsteps ever in my life running up to me. I just took off running away.
Wow, we're all we all Paul Bunyan around here. Okay. What do we need? Oh god. Alright, there's two more over here. There's a lizard right here chilling. I think what we should do is if this allows us to somehow skip through the night, we should do that until we become ready to venture into the night. You know what I'm saying?
You're never gonna be ready because those footsteps were so fast and it was.
I said, look, it was like three Adrian Petersons running at me. Right, I'm getting hungry as well, so I'm. Can I chop and? I can. Oh, My dude is tired of shit.
This ain't a candy bar, so.
Oh man, what if this log falls on? Wow, there's weather. Okay.
You just got even more scared.
Did not see that coming. Okay,
hurry up and finish this log house, dude.
Alright, we need one more log, so. I got it.
Where's the log? What did you just shot down? Okay.
I need to get food in my stomach as well.
Can we get in there?
Yeah. Oh, no, we can't.
How do you...
What? I don't think it's dark enough yet.
Oh, I gotta open the door. I'm inside.
Rip. How did you get in? You just push it in?
What's this mean, though? What do you gotta do?
Look, fam. If I knew, we probably wouldn't be in this situation. What we need to do is... You see that moon bar? Once that fills up, you know what I need to do?
Oh, actually, let's go to control settings.
I need to change it so that I don't have to hold.
I got mine set to V. There we go.
What's V?
You can't skip the night.
You can. Z. You both need to do it.
How?
You not see the moon icon? And I'm getting cold, so you should hurry up. My dude is shaking like booty meat. Alright, we've skipped the night. Oh. My dude's still cold.
Yeah, we have to build a fire. How you build a fire? Survival book.
Alright, this is what I need.
I need twigs and leaves. I need twigs and leaves.
Okay. Is this already built, though? I feel like this is already built. I've got a flare here. Can I pick that back up, or is this... Oh, God. Is that it for my flare, or what? Rip.
Oh, no.
My dude is really cold and hungry.
Better go back over to the plane and find a candy bar, nigga.
Eat that snack.
I got 12 leaves.
Oh, I found this... Oh, that's a ball. Rip. Wow, this is definitely a lot to take in.
Learning curve is something serious in this game.
Yeah, it really is. Okay. So. I don't even know what these are.
You can eat mushrooms on the ground, too.
I mean, is that even safe?
I don't think I was supposed to eat that. I had an egg.
Alright, we're gonna have to start making our own food here because the plane is empty. I have a lizard. So.
You gotta make a fire to cook it, right?
Yeah. Control settings. I wanna change it so that it doesn't snap. Like, you know what I'm saying? I can just press C to toggle. Is that a thing?
What are you talking about?
On. When I crouch, I don't wanna have to.
Oh, you gotta go to, I forgot what I went to do it. Oh, I really forgot. It's in there, though. Mine's not on toggle. I mean, mine's not holding anymore. We still gotta find Timmy.
Right, well, Timmy is not our priority right now. Our survival is probably going to be our... No, I'm blind. I have cataracts.
Huh?
My vision, I'm going blind. It's blurry.
I can't breathe. That man said.
I got cataracts.
You still cold?
I don't even know. I think I'm going blind. I can't even read the book.
That man said. Is there a faster way to take out your book?
Alright, guys, this is gonna call it for episode 1. We're just gonna figure out why.
Are you blind for real?
Yeah, I really am, dude. I mean, I'm going blind. My vision is blurry, and I don't know why.
Are you still cold?
Well, I need to figure out my vision before I can figure out my heat. I'm holding my hand out, And I'm, oh, there's a bird landing on my hand. Yeah, okay, guys, we're gonna figure out what's going on. This is episode one of The Forest. Like Harden, Nubbins, starting a survival. Hope you guys enjoy.
How do I make a fire?